Okay.
Gotta stretch for this one. I can't help but to hit the bird, man. Just.
You ain't f- with my gang, 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 gang. I get the bossin' with my gang, 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 gang. Ain't no discussion with my gang, 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 gang. Gang, 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 gang.
What's up, it's Legal. I am back with another banger, man. You already know how we rocking. Now, look, Drake dropped a new banger for us, man. Look, called Nice For What, you know what I'm saying? Look, y'all already know my badges. I'm the biggest Drake fan on YouTube. If you think, you know what I'm saying, you're the biggest Drake fan on YouTube, you got a channel or whatever, you know what I'm saying, just hang it up, bro. I've been rocking with him for a while, bro. I knew he was gonna drop something this weekend just because, you know, I had somebody, one of y'all who went to a concert, and it was like, yo, Drake just came out saying he was gonna drop something. I knew he was gonna drop something. That's what it was. Look, I already know it was gonna be heat. My man's never, like, bro, he, like, literally has had his foot on the game's neck forever. With all that being said, before we get to the reaction, don't forget to go and head over to 7code.com and go and cop my hoodies. For my real members of League Gang, I got the gang tees, the gang bone cases, and I also got these new daddy hats on there. And them boys going fast, so go and cop. Let's get into the reaction. Hold up. Is this a bounce song, bro? I'm from New Orleans, by the way. Like, I think I know when a bounce song about to come on, bro. Because, you know, you hear, I think this is a bounce song. Louisiana shit. I knew it was a bounce song, bro. When you from New Orleans, man, you hear that music all your life. It's like the music of the city, bro. And you just know when a bounce song, like, you know, like, when the hi-hats is hitting real fast, back forth, bro, you know a bounce song. Like, bro, I've literally heard Adele songs remixing the bounce songs. Like, you can twerk to the... You ever seen girls twerk to an Adele song? Literally, bro, like, deads, I've seen it. I've seen everything. Everybody get your motherfucking roll on.
Ooh. Okay.
Gotta stretch for this one. Is that Issa, right? Is that Issa, right? I've seen her somewhere before. Clubs in New Orleans about to have a field day with this song, bro. Is that Tracy Ellis? Okay. That shot is just hard, bro. Like, so far from the video, I'm just getting, like, cinema, you know, I'm just getting that film look, bro. And Drake always delivered that in all his videos, so I'm not even, like, really surprised, but it's really good, you know what I'm saying? Seeing all the duds who put out music, I ain't saying no names, but you know the artists I'm talking about. They just put out music videos, just to put out music videos with no concept, just no visual appeal to it. And, like, he always come with the good visuals to me, bro. I'm not even just saying this because I'm a Drake fan, just, like, it's just facts, bro. And so far from the song, like, I'm getting this kind of, like, independent woman vibe. Because it's nothing but woman in the video. He's talking about a woman, so. This fool got Tiffany Haddish. Alright. Okay. Yara. I think her name is Yara or something. Right. Hold up. Oh, that's a girl from Black Panther. Does this man have on the gator skin puffy coat? Because I want one. I want one. Can we find the link to buy the coat? Because I need one. Ooh. I can't help but to hit the bird, man. Just, you know what I'm saying? I can't help but to hit it. That break, bro, I'm telling you, the clubs in New Orleans, they about to have a field day with this. I'm just telling you that. Oh. heat. Brother, is that seated? He got, I'm telling you, bro. He won with this one.
Misty Copeland.
Oh, he's naming like all the females that was in a... Alright. He won with this one, bro. Let me tell you, because he got the woman empowerment vote. This song is like, I'm getting that just independent woman vibe from it. And that's what's up, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm all for women. You know, just... It's a year of women, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, women is just... We need women in this life, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm liking the fact he bringing it out with the New Orleans. About like, bro, Shirley's about to turn up to this one. So, I'm really feeling that. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, he always doing something different, bro. So, it's a dub. I'm going to see y'all tomorrow with a whole new video. Till next time, deuces. Diamond on wrist ain't look like glue. Walk in the club and I flex like ooh. Walk in the club and I flex like ooh. Missing my shell, I love my shoe. Missing my shell.